Welcome to Excel Magic Trick 1878. And this is a follow-up on Remove Duplicates from Excel Data Validation drop-down list, last Excel short, where we saw this amazing new ability of the long-time old-school data validation drop-down list feature. If we have duplicates here, we don't have to remove the duplicates first. We can just Alt-DL, that gets me to Data Validation, Tab, that gets me to allow List, or L, that gets me to List, Tab. And the source, well, this is a dynamic spilled array formula that's linked to this cell, because we're going to test how many rows this new ability can handle. So I select the top cell, pound. That's the spilled range operator that says, hey, please get everything from the top cell, no matter how many rows it expands or contracts. Click OK. And sure enough, we got a unique list. If I change it to 25,000, well, this better say 1 to 30. And sure enough, it does. And ExcelLambda in the comments below this video said, guess what? There's a limit to this new ability and this old school feature. 33,000 is about the limit. Control Enter. I better get 1 to 30. And I do. If I change it to 40,000, well, then it starts to hack off only to 25. What if I type 400,000? Well, now it'll 1 to 3. Well, in that case, we're going to have to do it the old-fashioned way. Equals the unique function, and then the sort function. Or if you don't have Microsoft 365, then you have to get my book from 2012, where chapters 17 and 18 tell you how to create a unique sorted list. And it was not pretty. But here we have these wonderful dynamic array functions. So I click the top cell, pound, close, close. I get my unique list, 1 to 30. And now I just Alt-DL, Tab, L, Tab, select the top cell, pound, click OK, 400,000 rows. No problem. It got all 30 unique items. If I change it to 1,000,000, well, let's see what this one will give us. 1, whereas this one will give us old school, awesome, 1 to 30.